Australian captain Steve Smith hammered the second double test hundred of his career on Saturday. The 28-year-old batsman completed the feat in 301 balls with 26 boundaries and a massive six off England's seamer Stuart Broad. It took him 459 minutes in the middle to achieve the feat. With his batting performance, Smith became the only captain to score a double tone in an Ashes test since Alan Border in 1993. It is the first time Smith has scored a double hundred in Australia. The last time he reached the three figures was in an Ashes test against England at Lord's in 2015. He had earlier reached the figures of 190 plus twice before but failed to reach 200. He was unluckily adjudged LBW on 199 against West Indies in a test in 2015. He also got himself out on 192 against India in 2014. During the course of his innings, Smith also went past the 1,000 run mark in 2017 and became only the second player after former Australian opener, Matthew Haydane, to score over 1,000 runs in four consecutive years. He also became the third fastest to reach 22nd Test hundreds, as he notched up his century early in the morning, achieving the feat in just 108 innings. Only Sir Don Bradman, 58, and Sunil Gavaskar, 101, reached the feat in fewer innings than Smith. Smith was supported on the other end by Mitchell Marsh, who returned to the team in place of Peter Hanscombe. Marsh went on to score his maiden test tone as England took a strong lead over England on day 3. For all the latest sports news, download Indian Express app.